Number one, meeting my new teacher. Number two, National Day. Number three, learning about Anthony Horowitz. Number four, group projects. Number five, arts and crafts. Number six, science experiments. Number seven, sports day. Number eight, music lessons. Number nine, remote learning. Number 10, assembly.